Okay, I control his head. I go up like this. I go down. No, he defend this way. I'm gonna armbar his arm, but this arm he protect like this. I show you many times. So now, just remember, keep squeezing what you want. When the arm is like this, it is strong. But the arm is holding another arm. The hand is holding. But when it is popped up, not as strong anymore. I squeeze at the tricep. Until the hand seat is popping up. I pull it in, I swing. I don't go in deep. I go like this, it's good enough. I put my body in. And then I go. I'm in S mount. I don't squeeze the shoulder. If I feel that I cannot squeeze in, I bring my leg far up. Now, I squeeze in. So now the hand come up. I pull it down. Swing. Cut. Try.